Which of the ordered pairs is a solution of the following equation? -3x minus y is equal to 6. And what we have to remind ourselves is when we're given an ordered pair, the first number is the x coordinate and the second number is the y coordinate or the y value. So when they tell us the ordered pair -4, 4, they're saying, hey, look, if x is equal to -4, and y is equal to +4, does that satisfy this equation? And what we can do is we can just try that out. So we have -3, and everywhere where we see an x, we can replace it with -4. So it's -3 times -4 minus, and everywhere where we see, and everywhere we see a y, we can replace it with +4. So -3 times x minus y, which is 4, needs to be equal to 6. Now is this indeed the case? -3 times -4 is +12. +12 minus 4 is equal to 8. It's not equal to 6. is not equal to 6. So this one does not work out. So let's see, -3, 3. So we can do the same thing here. Let's see what happens when x is equal to -3 and y is equal to +3. So we substitute back in, we get -3 times x, which now we're gonna try out x being equal to -3, minus y. Y is +3 here. Let me do that y color, that blue. Now needs to be equal to 6. So -3 times -3, that's going to be +9. 9 minus 3 is indeed equal to 6. 9 minus 3. Is indeed equal to 6. 9 minus 3 is 6. That is equal to 6. This works out. So -3, 3 is an ordered pair that is a solution to this equation.